climate change poses a real threat to farmers around the world. Agriculture is highly dependent on good weather, including high and low temperatures, rainfall, wind intensity, and many other variables. Estimates show that climate change might reduce global agriculture productivity by 17% by 2050. However, there are ways in which agricultural interventions can be successful in mitigating climate change. The more diverse an agricultural system, the greater its ability on average to adapt to climate change. Rehabilitation of pasture can contribute to new, more sustainable ways of raising animals. This combines grazing with trees to improve the health of the soil and the well-being of the animals while mitigating carbon emissions. Agroforestry integrates trees and crops in an intentionally designed system. This diversity of crops and trees allows the area to be productive all year long, so that small farmers can earn income in all seasons. Trees planted sustainably offer environmental benefits, such as capturing greenhouse gases and protecting the soil, as well as the potential for economic gain through the commercialization of timber and non-timber forest products.